Okie dokie.
Let's go.
Mamma mia!
Let's go!
Yeah!
Woohoo! Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah! 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 What? Thank you. Here we go! Yeah! Thank you. Yeah.
Let's go.
We'll be right back.
Mia! Mia!
Let's go! Yeah!
Mamma mia!
Yahoo!
Mamma mia!
Oh! Yahoo!
mia!
Let's go!
Mia!
Let's go!
Mia!
Here we go!
Let's go.
Yeah.
mia!
Yahoo!
Mamma mia!
Go!
Let's go. Mia!
Yeah. Yeah. test. Okay. So, we are 5 stars into Tiny Huge Island, and it's been an utter disaster so far. Sorry, 4 stars. We're not doing star number 3 at this time. Alright, so let's go back in here one more time.
Let's go.
Sequence break coming up. Very carefully not fall off here. You know, like that. Oh my god. How are... Oh my... I hate these physics. Okay, so... Open this up. Shrink down and go back up there without falling off this crazy ass level. Okay. Oh my god. Didn't press that way. Why would it go that way? Alright, this place is open. We are in. Where's this boss? Ah, here it is. Okay. Sure, why not? These physics are ridiculous, but it's over. All right.
Here we go.
Now we won't be done here for a while, but we can at least go for the 100 coin star. Oh my god, why do they put these everywhere in this level? What? Okay. Alright, so first we're gonna take care of these guys, because they give a lot of coins. Maybe not that many, but some. Oh my god, these physics. Seriously? I punch you and I take damage. That makes a lot of sense. Alright. We technically opened up a star here, but I'm not gonna get it right now. Because I'm just here for the 100 coins. Oh crap, oh crap! All right. Now we can stop by over here. Grab some more coins. Oh my god. Oh my, really? Really? Stupid shell. And I think I have to go back that way now, because I can't get back up there. That's very unfortunate and could screw us out of a lot of coins. Mostly because this place has a very high death rate over here. It's extremely inconsistent with its physics. Hey, Goomba, come on over here. Oh, that's what it was. You could ground pound them for more. Might not actually get enough. Unless I go back and kill a bunch of other Goombas. But we shall see. Gotta ground pound them. That's right, I forgot how this works. Jesus. Some of these jumps, man. Oh my god. God, this camera. So this should probably be last on the list of places to go for getting this 100 coin star. But c'est la vie. We're getting there. Well, that went a lot of nowhere. Nice. It's actually a good point to shoot to, but actually doesn't help us very much. There we go. That's how you get coins from those guys. Alright. Yeah, that's pretty stupid, I'm not gonna lie. But they have that there. And you have to use it because your normal jumps can't get there. No, 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 no. God. Yeah. 28. Alright, sweet, we did it. Wasn't elegant or anything, but... Sure how anyone's supposed to see that with this camera, but it's there.
Here we go!
Alright, that is... all the stars I'm doing for now in Tiny Huge Island. But... I was gonna stop there, but I'm at 99 stars, so... sure if that's gonna count. Nope. Okay, fine. Cool. Okay. Well, we have why I didn't want to start TikTok Clock tonight, right there. So instead, we're going to try this, and we're going to fail horribly at it. And that I'm going to call it a night. Over the rainbow. Oh my god, how did I not collect that? We doing this. That was close. Here we go! Whew. Actually not doing completely terribly here. Oh my god. Story of my life. Oh yeah! Holy crap, these flying physics. Okay, that was going to happen one way or the other. And it drops us outside of the castle, so adding insult to injury a bit. Anyway. There's two more levels left. Yahoo! And that's where I'm gonna leave it for tonight. Take care, everybody.